It's gonna make it really tough to get in here, getting edge guarded so effectively in its FPS. We talked about the laser.
As long as FPS as well, FPS is going to take ultimate height in this lobby as we are moving in to our final seven players.
On hide and seek and FPS, he ends up taking height.
FPS saw an opportunity, hide and seek, had to drop down, was thirst and elimination. FPS now on height, just looking
players
down.
Left in this lobby, and FPS still on the high ground. We don't have a rocket launcher right here, and FPS gonna get the elimination on a rep as he's moving forward.
JR Spray coming through, Modern down to his last four builds. He's out just like that. Nothing left in the inventory. It is gonna be the cannon that is FPS's Scar aim, the golden. Dropping those low or placing games. We do have an interview with the winner, Palm. Who won this event?
Well, we would like to congratulate XLRA. We also apologize for calling it.
Yo, what's up guys, it's Exhilarate here with some games from the eFuse Combine Tournament, which I won. I made $500 from winning this, and I'm really excited for future events. I have a few endgames from the tournament here today. Make sure to use my code FPSAccelerate in the Fortnite item shop to help support me, as well as following my Twitter and Twitch, as well as all my other socials, all linked in the description below. With that out of the way, enjoy. Nice, it's really good. On high dive degree phone. Get a head down. I've cracked him three times, bro. Go. Okay, I won.
You won?
Four kills, yeah.
Good shot.
Fuck, bro! Nice, let's go. That's so good for me. Oh, there's someone fucker. No way I missed like that. That's so annoying.
Thanks for watching fully to the end. Thanks to eFuse for hosting this tournament. Be sure to use my code FESAccelerate in the Fortnite item shop to help support me, and follow my Twitter and Twitch with all my other socials linked in the description below. Have a great rest of your day. Peace.